I got that.
Hit it hard and straight, the goalkeeper.
And he's in, and an opportunity to help their chances now.
Hey, I nearly passed it, by the way. My instinct was to pass it, and it'd have been offside, so... It was one of the...
I'm sure the manager's going to switch...
I know, but it'd been offside.
Because they've got a chance again.
Had to pass it, I think.
We restart the game 2-1. David Luiz. Pogba.
Benzema.
Pogba's got a wee
team. Far too close. Across to the keeper.
No.
Benzema.
No. Keep on. Jesus, this is that. I've got to score. I got. No, get your way in. Is he offside? right. There is a God watching. There's a football God watching this, and he wants me to score another goal with Ronaldinho.
Lovely ball from Ronaldinho.
Should have just went with Messi.
Good position. Mbappe.
Keep ball. Catch it next time.
He needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. Time is ticking away here, and they haven't got too much of it left to deal in. The fans, though, racking up the atmosphere.
Yeah, just important now that they don't launch.
Ah, anyway, time that would have failed on one of my players.
Try and fashion an opening,
guiding it through the defenders. Griezmann, wonderful chance from the ball in.
Fuck's sake! What's he on, man? Going to be the end of it all. That was questionable.
If the opposition go and get an equaliser here, I can tell you, Messi slips it through. Looks the goalkeeper.
You dirty bastard! You dirty bastard! Is it a penalty or is it a free kick?
1999 of Manchester United's recovery then against Bayern. That's what they need, two late goals.
Oh no!
Yeah, they only come along once in a blue moon.
They're all kicking up. They're all kicking up. Fuck! I'm not though. I really don't know.
The red card. Straight away, you knew.
Ah, it's a free kick on the D.
Went for the pocket. No arguments.
The game's still on.
Seconds, minutes, but that was so close to an equaliser.
That's that, I think.
Ah, that's a shame. He would have been.
Oh my God! Unbelievable!
That is the final whistle. Nice to see the handshakes at the end.
I'm glad it was a free kick. I didn't want it to be a penalty. I'd have fucking missed it. It'd have been worse.